Hello everyone, welcome back. I'm back with more Black Flag. I've been away for a while, but there has been no stops on the uploads. I'm gonna continue with the story because that legendary ship is way too difficult. Where is the story? Not showing up on the map.
Loose main sails.
Maybe I teleport somewhere else. Wasn't I supposed to go through this point or something? Fast travel unavailable. Why is it unavailable? And how about now? What? But I don't have any mission. What do you mean? Can't play a song either. What is happening? Okay, now that has showed up. Let me fast travel now. Yes, okay.
Unfold mains, let's move! Hold.
Hey. I guess we were too close to the legendary ship for anything, that's why. What? Storm just comes out of nowhere. Always. And why is the wind always against me? What is that? Am I supposed to board that? Oh, that's the one with the loot.
Douse all sails! Fuck it, we're rolling in starboard!
Oh, are you kidding me? Well, let's see if I can turn this in time. Turn, 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 turn. Oh, okay, that worked. Somewhat. Am I riding the wave? I'm riding the wave. And that ship got taken out. Nice, perfect. Presents a ship for loot. RNG is just perfect for a wave to come up. What else? What else is better than that?
Oh, I murdered William Moore
sailed,
I murdered William Moore.
As I sailed,
I laid him in his craw not many leagues from the shore. Oh, I murdered William Moore.
As I sailed.
Oh shit. I don't
Captain,
think that ship is supposed to be part
taking.
Of the cutscene.
Who did this?
It were a large vessel. The Royal Fortune.
Roberts.
Offered no quarter. Didn't say nothing.
Bartholomew Roberts. Kill gunpowder. Kill guards by destroying powder barrels. Okay. That's way too specific. Last time I was here, things didn't go so well. It took a long time. Okay. I have to kill 8 of them. I don't even have... Oh no, I don't have enough sleeping darts. That was one. That's a lot of them.
You think we won't rein you in?
How does this work? Do you guys swim? That optional challenge is gonna be hard. What is this? What axe? Oh god. I wanna throw the axe on him. Wait a minute, there's a whole bunch over there. Oh no. Oh. Thank you. Is that four? I can actually duck using this. Now I don't need a barrel. Anybody's got a barrel nearby? No? No, they just... I am hiding. What?
Get back here.
Oh, they just spawned out of nowhere. Holy shit. What the fuck? Why are there so many of them? More importantly, I need to go there. Somewhere over there, right? Yeah. Climb, Edward. Please, what are you doing? Jesus Christ.
Stop.
Alright, I still haven't collected these fragments. Is it? Oh, it's over here. What? Oh. Okay. That's what happens. Although them is gonna start from the chase. It is, isn't it? Yep. Of course. Of course it is. Okay, so I have to finish the killing with powder kegs way before. Oh god, okay. What? How? How, bro? How? think that was a bad shot. I'm gonna wake him up right away. Don't walk over those, please. Oh, come on. Pick up the object, Edward. Jesus Christ. Thank you. All the power bell is gone. They are gone. I got 5, so the other is gonna be easy. I'll fight all of you, come here. I'm ready. Let's go.
Brought him in my sight.
Thank you.
There we go. Can I go up this? I don't think so. Oh, I can. Nice. Jesus, Edward. I see him. How do I do this? What?
On him. Got him in my sights.
Edward, what are you doing? Okay, This is just part of the chase. Edward, you idiot. One mortar fire.
Take some damage here.
There we go.
The family needs a chance.
No. There's a device with him that needs taking. I'll have to board her myself.
Man the guns! There's more fodder for you coming!
Here's the rope guard to kill. Oh, let's go. Oh. Does that mean like I go up? Yeah, I think so. Where is he going? Oh god, what? Is he aiming at me? He is. Oh, I need him to come here.
I
My crew is just dying. And Robert's gone the other way. Okay. Where is he? How do I kill him? What? Bro! What is this shit? Am I supposed to like pull him down and then kill him with it? Like, is that gonna count? What? Who are you pulling at? Bro, are you gonna hook everyone except Robert? Did that count?
A merry life and a short one, as promised. How well I know myself.
I hope that counted.
What of you, Edward? Have you found the peace you seek?
I'm not aiming so high as that. For what's peace but a confusion between two wars?
Oh, you're a stoic then. But perhaps I was wrong about you. She might have had some use for you after all.
She? Of whom do you speak?
Oh, she who lies in wait.
Minerva?
I had hoped to find her, to see her again, to open the door of the temple and hear her speak my name once more. Talk sense, man. Oh, I was born too soon, like so many others before.
Where's the device, Robert?
Destroy this body, Edward. The Templars. If they take me.
That counted, right? What? Oh, he kept running away. What the fuck? I'm going back. I need to get the treasure and the other fragment there. There it is. There's an animal. Ooh. Can I do this? Yo, let's go. Okay. Now you guys won't do anything. It's over there. Could be here. What do we get? 19. And I believe that is all the treasure maps that I have. So there's 22. So there's 3 more that I do not have the map for. What happens to that? Collect all. Okay, nice. I got all the fragments. So this area is done. But I need to get back to my boat. Perfect. Where to next? This one still has that one that is not showing. Gotta go here, Havana. Where in Havana? There in Havana? Why is it all red? Everything's red. What the fuck? Since when? What happened to Havana? Hey, I know you.
I'm assuming this is the friendliest face you've seen since dropping anchor?
Is Havana under curfew on my account?
Aye. Torres seems to think someone's coming after him.
He's not wrong.
A monkey-looking thing? Is that what I think it is?
Aye. Watch. Through the blood of the governor, we can see through his eyes.
That's by the church.
Keep this safe. Just in case.
I'll be at the bureau. Good luck.
Okay. Gonna wanna buy some sleeping darts. Can I? I think I can. I can make it there. Locate. Wow, there's nobody out. How do I even get there?
Get there for another. Alto.
I can get there. I'm losing so many sleeping darts, just trying to get to a place where I can buy more sleeping darts. Of course.
Alto.
Bro, fucking they're everywhere. Go, biatch. Oh, I need to finish this before they come. Oh no, they're here. I guess. Not a single sleep dart. I guess these guys don't carry sleep darts. I only got it from those rogue. Okay, ammunition. Let's get that. How many bones do I have? Oh, I have 11, okay.
Muy bien, muchas gracias.
Okay. Let's go up now. We can use this. Edward, you took. There you go. There you go. There you go. Am I supposed to go inside? I don't think that's possible. Nope. Oh. Yes.
Tenemos un asunto pendiente con el tiburón en el castillo. El señor Torres querrá hablar con nosotros personalmente.
El propio Torres.
Un honor. No te alteres, amigo. Esto no es una reunión de sociedad. Seguidnos.
What? Why would you jump down there? I made you go forward. Oh my god, now I'm all the way bottom. Nice. I need to get up there as quickly as possible. Can't jump there. Something about to happen there. Why is there
posiciones.
Okay, let's go. Should be easy enough. Do I get detected over here? No. Why does it go to the right shoulder if I'm like leaning left?
Oof.
Oh, let's assassinate with the musket. That's gonna be awesome. No. There we go.
Done, Torres.
Oh, dupe.
Christ. This again, eh?
Wait, what? Use guards as a human shield. Okay. I need to wait for one of them to shoot.
I can't score a hit like this.
I need to stay far away from him. Okay, there it is. Okay, that's one. Let him reload. Keep the distance from him. Oh, no. He shot way too fast, man. Okay.
No man's immune to a pistol shot, I reckon.
Come on. No. He hasn't reloaded yet. Reload, reload, buddy, reload. Yes, reload, reload. I'm giving you time to reload. Go for it.
You're too skilled for swordplay. How about a little gun?
Why aren't you shooting? No! Okay, I guess there's more people now.
I can't score a hit like this.
Oh no. Fuck. The timing, bro. Come on, come on, reload, reload. Yes, reload, 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 reload. Yep, there you go. Wow. What a dive. Now he tries to shoot. What is this shit? Is nobody else gonna come here? Okay, I guess I'll have to bring one of you guys up down here. I'll bring him up here, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, come. You guys are idiots. Oh, he shot again. Come on. Come on. This is the slowest fight ever, just for the challenge. Okay, I'm ready. Oh, bro. Come on, shoot!
I can't score a hit like this.
Yes, please. No, my God, this game.
How about a little gunplay?
Yes, reload. Please reload. Thank you, Jesus
You're
Christ.
A canny one up close.
Bro, what? I got four guns, boy. Helmet came off, buddy.
If you could speak, mate, it would gladden me to hear your side. You humbled me once, and I took that hard lesson, and I bettered myself. Die. Knowing that for all of our conflict, you helped make a soldier out of a scoundrel. Leave this life for a lasting peace. Down among the dead.
Escape the area. How do I escape the area? I guess not this way. I'm guessing this way. See if you throw it under the water. Take that. Yeah. Escape the area and hide. I need to hide now. The areas in this whole area. They need to escape the red. There's no way. Yeah, there's no way to escape the red. Not possible. I There we go. Hey, hello. What? That was a jump cut.
We got word Torres left the city. Who were you chasing?
That vial was labeled Torres, but held the blood of his second. Where's he gone?
Left port this morning, heading west along the coast.
The observatory.
Will we follow?
Yes.
Send word to Atabai. We've cornered our man.
Sir, what? I didn't get it. What do you mean? I was out of combat. That's not fair. Where's the observatory? It's here. Okay. Guess we go here.
Looking for the observatory, when you're holding the treasure yourself.
Torres doesn't know I have it.
So why bring it to him and risk its capture?
I'd like him to know I had it, just before he dies.
Edward, there's a fleet blocking the cove we want.
Aye, the Armada. That's Torres and his men.
And you're going to do what, exactly?
Find our way past them.
Reach the topsail, gallant!
Lost a lot of crew while trying to kill Roberts.
Pull them in with a will.
Yeah.
off the wind!
I met the finest rat.
Every last scrap of duck on the wind!
That's a lie, lie, lie.
Ship Rambo's right. We've been all top.
And when we sobered up, we
were all the way
out of
time.
That's a lie, that's a lie, lie, lie. This wonderful rapture.
Even a splinter.
Who's this Torres? And what's your man done to earn a death sentence?
He's a Templar. Like Rogers and Hornigold. Men cooking up schemes to use the observatory for ill purposes. For power and control. The violence he'd cause with this thing would be subtle but heavy. Deadly, yet leaving no mark. Does that make sense?
Like if there was a drought and people was thirsty, and one man had a large cask of water but gave a sip to none, he'd be a killer with no blood in his hands.
Aye, like that.
Fair enough.
Is she coming? Free the Guardian hostages. Okay. Oh, she's coming! Let's go!
No, they're here. Deep in the jungle.
What ship is that? Oh, that looked like a trap. Those are the people that I have to free, alright.
Soldiers, just there. What should we do?
Oh shit. Gonna be getting a lot of sleep darts from these guys. Yep. That guy dead. I thought he was alive.
Jesus, look at all this. Corpses for miles.
They brought every ounce of menace they had.
Okay. But where are the hostages though? Oh. Am I too late? Like, what is happening? What the fuck? They set everything on fire. Okay. Ah, okay, there it is. What are you stuck on?
The Spaniards
Oof. Are there more here? No, okay. You guys good? Alright. See you later. Gonna go help some more of your friends, not this way. Actually, you know what? I need the sleep darts. Where are they? Are they below? Are they below? Is good, but let's get some more sleep darts. Berserk dart. Why am I getting berserk dart? There we go. About that above. That is so loud. An entire echoey chamber with water splashing. There we go. Below. Oh no, it's not. Oh no, it's not. Where's the other guy? There we go. Three prisoners. Woo! Let's go. Mwahaha! That was amazing. Give me more sleep. I want more sleep. Protein should do. What do you see over here?
Holy Mother of Gods. Is this the place we've come to see?
Aye. Stand watch here, and let none follow.
Fit for the dozen fights, aye.
Jeez. She's just gonna chill back there, okay.
Mis piernas, oh, mis piernas.
Venga, muévete.
No puedo, mis piernas no responden.
Oh shit. I gotta do some platforming now. What the fuck? Oh god. What the fuck? What the fuck? Climb, Edward. What do you do? What is that? Sorry, buddy. I go that way. No. Oh, that way. Oh god. Use the observatory defenses to kill 4 guards. I know what to do. I gotta wait. Oh no, 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 no. I gotta. There we go. Got one. Why are you taking so long with the animation? Stop swinging.
Captain Kenway. Ever a splinter in my side. Does this murder fulfill you?
I'm only seeing a job done, Torres. As you'd have done with me.
As we have done, I think. You have no family anymore, no friends, no future. Your losses are far greater than ours.
That may be. But killing you rights a far greater wrong than ever I did.
You honestly believe that?
You would see all of mankind corralled into a neatly furnished prison, safe and sober, yet dulled beyond reason and sapped of all spirit. So I, with everything I've seen and learned in these last years, I do believe it.
You wear your convictions well. They suit you.
Torres awakened something fierce. Are we safe?
With the device returned, I believe so.
What do you call this place?
The Observatory.
Captain Kenway's folly!
It's a wall to su tukila. Kawenen. We will seal this place and discard the key. Until another sage appears, this door will remain locked.
There were vials when I came here last. Filled with the blood of ancient men, Robert said, but they're gone now.
Then it's up to us to recover them, before the Templars catch wind of this. You could join us in that cause.
I will, but only after I fix what I mangled back home.
It arrived last week.
Letter? Is she dead? Don't tell me she's dead. Oh, come on. You bitch. No, she's not dead.
Just not in this era, anyway. I wish I could explain all this strangeness, but there isn't much time. The short of it is, you saw my beloved Juno. And for a brief moment, I thought she might occupy this tender body of yours.
Are you the hacker?
Something went wrong. And now, she's back out there, adrift. Oh, she was magnificent once. One of a race of beautiful, wonderful creatures.
Wait, are you a sage?
They created your kind. Did you know that? Your people were tools to them. That's all you have ever been. That's all you should ever be. One day soon, I hope. For the world is nearly ready for her return. Wired. Prepared for a second. Uh-oh. Here they come. Those Templars. Or maybe assassins this time.
No, idiots. This is not the hacker.
All of them. I envy you. It was her wish that I be here to greet her. It was her experiment that made it possible for my rebirth as one of these things.
You are a sage.
Stay down! Get down on your back! Now!
He's got a gun!
Guide me into the grave, beloved! I am your instrument!
Put the gun down! Drop it!
Drop your weapon!
Clear! Clear! Check his vitals!
He's bleeding fast!
Check the victim!
Are you okay? Can you hear me? Hello? Talk to me! You alright?
There you are. Thank God. I hope you feel well. You look good. Can you stand? Good. Try walking around.
Oop, sticky note.
A doctor...
Our purpose is not ours to achieve, but ours to be received, given by her grace and instruction. That to the false fabricators of pleasure and indolence. The old order must be restored, the new order destroyed. True Templars dedicated to order and stability and peace through the application of her iron will and not through the dulling satisfaction of pleasure and indolence. I only have 3 sticky notes.
I said there wasn't anything to worry about. That the liquid in the syringe was far, far below a lethal dose. I feel terrible about all this. About everything. All our evidence pointed to you, but it was John all along. God, the things we found on his computer.
Oh, yeah.
Whatever you need, we'll provide. You've done an amazing job. Speaking of which, our trailer is finished. Would you like to see it? I owe you that much. There we go. I uploaded it to your database. You can watch it here or at your Animus. I think you'll love it. It really captures the essence of the era. So, take care. And again, thank you.
Is this the one?
In a world where pirates rule the waves, these men will discover that nothing is sacred. And everyone is committed to rum,
bruh,
plunder, and women.
Hola, ladies.
This summer, Abstergo Entertainment invites you aboard for the adventure of a lifetime. So sharpen your cutlasses, shine your hooks, and sail with the Devils of the Caribbean. This virtual experience is not being rated.
Jesus. That felt terrible.
What now?
Talk, you idiot! Look at the light!
Isn't that the battery? I think that's the battery. Hello? Hello? Look, sorry about this. My name is Sean, and back there is Rebecca, my partner in crime. Bloody good work earlier. Honestly, I mean it. Delivering us all that data. It's really just too bad that our man on the inside was such a, how to put it? Fanatic. Fanatic is the best word, I suppose.
We take who we can get.
Exactly. Well put. We saw in John an opportunity to burrow deeper into Abstergo's cloud servers, and I'm not ashamed to say we took it. Not realizing, of course, that he was enlisting you to help him. And to blame, should anything go wrong. I suppose it all worked out very nicely in the end. Most of it, anyway.
What Sean really wants to say is, if you're up for more hacking, we are too. John gave you level 3 security clearance before he died. You should use it. The assassins don't have the resources to pay you like the Templars do, but we'll make it worth your while.
Look, we should really cut it short, Bex. 20 seconds.
All right. Good luck.
Cheers, mate. And top-notch work. Really top-notch. Give yourself a pat on the back. Happy hacking.
Thank you. All right. I need to continue more hacking with the computers, but I'm going to do it in the next episode. So I'll see you then. Bye-bye.